hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that.
Today, from Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin, it's week 4 of the NFL on EA Sports. Taking on the Pittsburgh Steelers.
We're at the oldest continually operating stadium in the NFL as you get a look inside Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin. We all know this community lives for its Packers, and the green and gold came out of the tunnel a short time ago, and it was loud. We are ready for football, so are they, as the Packers get set to match up with the Pittsburgh Steelers. Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, we look at this Packer team as we enter play here. Now, losers their last time out, so they'll look to make amends here.
And one of the best ways you can do that is to be at home, and they are. They're going to try and ride that home crowd and that wave of emotion to a victory in this one.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Steelers, they come in 0-3 and in desperate need of a win.
And as a team, you start to feel a little bit snake bit. They need something good to happen right now so they know it's not just them. They think they have the makings of a good team.
So here comes the Packers offense now onto the field. And out will come the leader of this offense, and that, of course, is their signal caller.
I loved his quote during the week. If I were a defensive back, I would have wanted to play against me last week as well. He's trying to eliminate. I know he's a little bummed out now. He doesn't get credit for a tackle for a loss, but no gain. His guys will take.
And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. Najee Harris, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Steelers have taken the early lead on the road here at Lambeau. Well, first quarter, maybe too early to talk about statement drives, Charles, but that sure seemed like a statement drive right there.
Well, if we're going to talk about statement drives, I think what they're saying is we're going to establish the run. They gave it to him early and often on this drive, and he wound up taking it into the end zone.
Chris Boswell now for the extra point. And he'll put it through to make it 7-0 Steelers. So that drive consumes 9 plays all told. And it was the rookie, Najee Harris, who finished it off with a touchdown run. Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. The Packers offense here coming back out for their second drive. And they had a long drive going last time, but it stalled out. But still, maybe something positive to carry forward from that last drive.
Well, a few different things that you carry forward. Number one, as you noted, they were moving it pretty well, so that gives them a lot of confidence. The second part is, keep your defense off the field. Gives them a chance to rest up a little bit. And last but not least, you've taken a good look at what you've done on offense, noted where the weaknesses are, and you know when you want to come back to them.
Like when you're organized with your points. Well
point
done.
A, B, and C.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. They'll drop to throw. Over the middle into traffic, and that's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Operating out of Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Going to give this time to the tailback. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and 6. These are his numbers from last week's contest. 24 carries, 120 yards even.
They give him a ton of credit. He's running the ball really well. But I look at those guys up front. That unit is truly playing as just that. Every move that they make, their teammate understands what that move means and what they need to do. And right now, they're starting to grind it out pretty well.
And that's good for a gain of 6. And they'll be faced with a third and inches. They'll set up to throw. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. A big play there on the catch and run.
With that down and distance, no real surprise they decided to throw the ball. But I think where the surprise kicked in, the result. Short pass downfield. That ball got taken for a nice journey to turn into a big play.
The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. Hands it off out of the gun. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Cameron Hayward getting upfield to make the stop.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness, he's the whole package. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
Thank you. Thank you. even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah. What's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat
them
up.
Even if they don't want it, we're gonna give it to them.
Eat them up. If I don't do nothing, I serve. Really, I'm super absurd. Got them all dead like birds. Leave a speechless, no words. Leave a speechless, no. Coming in first, who's third? Tight fit, showing my. Lights, camera, action like verbs.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning, and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat them up.
Ready for the summer. Even if they don't want it, we can give it to them.
Eat them up. I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I'ma go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with...